All of the Pokémon Center thing. They have this video running in Windows mode on Windows 7, and something about their display connection. Look at that. It's all wavy. And then, here's the best part. They have this part of it running on a Wii U. They didn't even set it up properly, because once you set it up, you can use the Wii remote for pretty much everything in many games, but you gotta set it up with the gamepad. Fail.